Hello, welcome to an actual extra set, which is kind of part of the main what we're going to be doing. I shall want that on tonight. This is going for the Catacombs to get a light source. A lot of people have mentioned getting a light source, and it'd probably be a good idea to finally go down and get one. I'm going to have music playing in the background for this, because it's not an actual set, so I'm just going to... This is kind of just a relaxed kind of chill. The reason I'm using the gargoyle weapon is because... I'll show you in a second. Doesn't do as much damage as you'd imagine, however, it is divine! Because I thought it would be something different, and have a divine one instead. It's very nice. It's a really nice weapon. And it also bends. Look at it. Look at it, it's all wobbly. It's good. So, catacombs are this way, which you can actually access right at the start of the game. So, just clear out these dudes. There we go. By the way, I also leveled up slightly. I'm 66 now. Also, I was in the Forest Hunter because I was doing a bit of PvP, but I was bored. So, that's why I've changed Covenants for the time being. Stab. These guys can't really hurt us that much. So we stab them. Catacombs, the reason I got a divine weapon, did I just explain this? I don't remember. Anyway, we'll explain it again. It's because, mainly, skeletons will like to come back when resurrected by one of the undead mages. And they can't really do that if you use a divine weapon, because it stops them from coming back. Which is really nice. Zweihander? I've gone the wrong way, but I might as well get all the items from here. For anyone asking, this is still the Nier soundtrack, so... Herberts who wish to stare at gigantic pairs of breasts. Right. You're going down this way. You can actually see parts of... where is it? That's the Great Hollow. We haven't been there yet. That's another place we will be going at some point soon. And down there is Blighttown. Just about see the bottom of it there. And if you look up from Blighttown, you can actually see all this, which is quite cool. This area also leads into one of the very last areas of the game, but we're not actually worried about that since we're not going there. Ooh, need divine. See, that is actually a very useful tip. Upgrade. Always worth upgrading useful messages. Come on, Em. Let's go skeleton hunting. And horrible exploding face hunting. Yeah. Catacombs. Lovely. They'll come, they'll go. Ah! Yeah, just block that. There's the ladder. Hello. Excuse me, what, sir? Excuse me, what, sir? I don't believe you did. Ah, whatever. He's on a slightly higher level, aren't they? Yeah. How exceptionally rude. My, his guns. Asshole! And stay down! Anyway. Well, the reason I've got the gold serpent ring on, which you may have noticed, which is for item find, is because there's a certain item I want off some of the enemies here. Another one's here, mind you. And yes, it is very, very dark, and it is meant to be this dark. Before anyone starts wondering. Douche nozzle skeleton. Actually, what's this? Brave! I don't know if there's a wall around here you have to break. I can never remember. It's been a long time since I've been there. Oh well. I'm sure I'll come across stuff. Wobbly! It's good. And stay down. Dead? Yeah. Praise the sun. I don't want to praise the sun. I believe this is an exit up here. You can come out here. And it's lucky people broke all these walls. Otherwise we're kind of stuck. Huh? Ah, now this is one of the undead mages. These guys are assholes. And I want him to drop that lantern he's got. Whether he will or not is debatable because they don't respawn either. So. Oh, you're kidding. Really? Here? Come on. Someone's attempting to invade anyway. Which is a little bit annoying since I wouldn't mind resting here first. I think that opens up the thing at the top where we just were. Look at these bugs! Yeah. Cute little buggies. They don't do a lot. They don't seem to mind the chosen undead walking in and stomping on them. Ugh, since it's a failed invasion, since you would kindly haven't actually appeared yet, would you kindly bog off so I could use the thing? That would be great. There we go, after much sitting and waiting, he eventually decided he could not invade, and now we can actually rest. That's quite handy. Right then, onwards! Oh yeah, scouts come back. Honk honk! Beep beep! I've got a big axe. Die please. Thank you. And here we go. The catacombs. Very sensitive looking. Very pretty looking as well. Invading in here is actually pretty damn fun, I have to be honest. There's a lot of, like, cool things you can do. Stupid scum. Yeah, you're dead. And he ain't coming back, you hear me? He can't come back, no. You can try as much as you like, but he ain't gonna do it. He's been divined. It's much easier with a proper weapon, but still, it's also less hassle having not having skeletons come back on you. Ouch. I should probably start defending soon. Yeah. You look on in horror as they don't co- Ow! Jerk! Whatever. These bridges can be flipped, see the spikes on them, with a switch. So if you've invaded, you can just muck around with the switches and just basically just ruin people. Yeah, don't fix it, mate. Whoop! Oh, please! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! That's what I'm after. That's what I want. Please stop doing that to very annoying skeleton men. Oh god, I'm getting flashbacks of wheels guns. Speaking of, guess what? Yeah, what else is here? Oh yes. Anyway, I can get rid of this now. Bottom side will be useful. Actually, I'm going to put on Ring of the Evil Eye for a bit, because it'll get me some free health back as I'm murdering guns. Anyway, now we can just sort of casually look around. I've got my lantern, which is pretty much what I came here for. And I haven't got to chase that douche nozzle. So, you wanna come down here, mate? Yeah, of course you do. You're a scout. You love coming down here. Now you're dead. Give me some health. There you go. Delicious goodies! And you're dead. And you're dead. Fantastic. There's lots of little extra... Oh, crap. A lot of little extra places around here. Which, one of them is for the Gravelord Covenant, actually. I'm not sure if I'm going down far enough. I think I will be, so I can probably show you. First things first is to shoot that dick who keeps firing arrows at me. Yep. I've got enough armor to not give a shit. Goodbye. You fall down, and I have to chase you, I'll be most unhappy. Stay there! Oh wait, he's not coming back. That works swimmingly. Whatever. Oh, the meters appeared from Gargalax, by the way. I guess handling spiky tails with your hand is probably not the sensiblest of options. Nice around here. Have I just gone backwards? I've just gone backwards. Do not want to do that. Santa's nightmare. Ah, there it is. Yeah, here we go. Here's an example. Dude on the other side, douche. Giant screaming skulls, douche. Gotta try and get past that. Let's go. Oh yeah, traps everywhere. Oh, bang. On the plus side, it kills the skeletons. But not permanently. Because the stupid necromancer man. Unless he's not close enough to these guys. It seems he is. That's quite alright. This is Halloween's cleanup crew. It's called a gigantic wobbly axe. Divine weapons just make life so much easier. Should be switch rounder. There it is. Beep beep. And if you watch, there it goes. Boink. Which of course you can do to players, which is pretty funny. Dog. There is a man. Let's go say hello to him. But of course, saying hello instead of being sensible and crawling over the rocks, we have to walk the long way around. I don't know. Maybe Kakosi just like danger. Bring it, fatties!
You get him first, Bob! No, Jim, I can't!
Ow. I get shot again, my goodness, but whatever. My poops are not high, sir. Do not give many. Now I'm gonna stab you. Enjoy. I've already got what I need, a few suckers. So you can go and croak it. Delicious. Is it here I can fall off the bridge? I think it is, actually. I can go in here, meet a block. I can do a shortcut there. I'll come back. It should say, yeah, detour there. Yeah. We'll come back to that. Hopefully. Hello. Want to give me some free health? How very kind of you.
What are you idiots doing? Meow! Sorry, Lord Skeletor, we just can't kill it. Fools! I'll do it myself.
Hello, skeletons. Skeleton would not be impressed with these guys. You can keep going down here, as you can see. At least another area. Not what we're after. I believe that's also another way up. Bit wary because there is a certain area you drop, fall down from quite a height, and I need to have enough HP to not die. And you know, dying here is always a little awkward. I'd rather get to the bonfire first. Oi! Toss knob. Just tank these with the ring, just much easier. Again, I think I'll be coming back to this, quite frankly. And you'll see why shortly. If I am where I think I am, of course. It's entirely possible I'm not. Very possible I'm not. So I need to go that way. I think I actually do have to go down here. I think I'm thinking of something else. Hey. Oh, that's rude. Big floppy axe, a bit too big for this. It would have been more sensible to make a smaller weapon, but where's the comedy factor? Blacksmith head, yeah, down there. As you can see, someone's actually laid the path out for you to drop, which is very nice, but not somewhere we're going right now. Ah, wait, yes, I think I know, yes. Yeah, there. No, that's the detour. Ah, there we go. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Who could be fiddling with the switches? Anyway. In case not a clue, dead skeleton statue. Yep. And here we are. Swine. It's a bonfire now. Which saves us a bit of aggro. I'm also going to kindle it because, well, why not for that humanity? Conky, you! No rest of the wicked. Got skeletons to hunt.
Damn you, Kakoskia man!
Indeed, Kakoski man. He will come to hunt you, Skeleton. It's always like Beast Man and Butt Man, then, you know, why not Skeleton Man? Yeah,